Hi, singles. Happy Saturday. Those are my two grandsons. They said hello. I'm checking in with you guys to let you know that it's a beautiful weekend. I had some challenges this week. I wanted to share this with you because this is important. I wasn't going to go live to record, but I figured that this is the time where you guys need to see. As you can see, my grandsons are back there cutting up, but don't mind them. Kids are going to do what kids do by being the way they should be acting, but it's okay. But I wanted to share this with you, why I was going through this little challenge, not after it was done and everything was okay. So I had a situation with my car, which God is working on for me, and it's going to be situated pretty soon, and we're going to go to the beach. So this is how I deal with challenges and stress. I read the Word of God first thing in the morning, and I bless my morning with the Lord by listening to The Message, which is a Sirius XM station that you can listen to your gospel music and fill your spirit up the way that you need to. That being said, I'm sorry, I'm a little distracted because I'm paying attention to my grandkids. But I wanted to share with you so much that when you're going through these crucial moments, when you're dealing with adverse challenges, this is one thing I learned from my pastor, Pastor Chris, is that you wait and you see and keep your spirit still and ask what it is, God, that you need to learn. And my grandson's waving at you guys again. Anywho, it's no makeup today, no makeup day today for Carol. It's Saturday, so I'm going to enjoy my time with the family. We're going to go to the beach, and prayerfully, we'll probably get down to Funland. So if the kids are acting right, they'll get down to Funland with us. But anywho, singles, I just wanted to encourage you that even through the storms that we go through, you find out who your real friends are. You find out even with family who your family is. I actually had someone ask me about the situation as opposed to saying, I hope everything is okay. I pray that you get through whatever it is that you need. And if you need help or listening ear, I'll be there for you. But what I chose to do with that situation was turn it around and not respond to that message that I received, because this is my thing. If somebody is going through, like Pastor Chris would always say, where there's a need, meet it. No ifs, ands, buts, or questions, and not respecting anything back in return. Just meet it and do it because that's just the right thing to do. As you can see, my other grandson, Levi, is sleeping back there. He's in his beauty rest right now. And the other two, as usual, are not doing what they're supposed to do. Christopher and Franklin, sit up. Didn't I ask you to sit up correctly? And I'm giving this to you guys live, singles, because this is what goes on in our everyday lives. You know, most parents don't, or grandparents, because I'm a grandparent, these are my grandkids. They don't include this part of their life, but this is everyday life for me. With my other grandson, Franklin, which is right there, he's a little hard-headed. And his oldest brother, Chris, which should be setting the example, is a little hard-headed. But they're going to learn, just like every other kid does. But I just wanted to say to my viewers, Christopher, you are older, and I expect more from you, not to be being disrespectful, right? Isn't that what Nana told you? Okay, so stop that, okay? All right, great. All right, so singles, what I wanted to share with you also, I was reading in Battlefield of the Mind when we are going through the challenges like I'm going through this weekend. I'm here in Philly, and I understand the reason why I got in Philadelphia. It's probably because, I had to bring the grandkids back first off, but because of the situation happening, it has delayed me a little bit longer in Philadelphia. But to God be the glory, I have faith. Everything is going to be working in my favor for my good. Joyce Myers had shared with us that the enemy will try to play on your conscience or play with you that, but where's your God now? You're going through this. Why would God have you go through that? It's not that. God's hand is not in everything. And as Christians and as men and women of God, we have to understand because of some of the choices, not necessarily saying you did anything bad or me. These are the circumstances and consequences that you have to deal with. But it's the way that you get through it that really matters. So I saw that I had a viewer up here. Hello, whoever chimed in. I pray that your weekend is going well and that you are disrupting the soil in your life like I am. And I got that from Lisa Nichols, who's one of my favorite mentors, one of my shegos, a set of heroes. She's my shero. that encourages us every day to do the best that we need to do. But that being said, as you can see, my grandsons are back here doing it again and not listening and not being respectful, and they're about to get popped right on live video. Now, didn't I ask you two to cut it out? Franklin, didn't I ask you to cut it out? Stop it. Do you understand? So anyway, singles, I pray that today blesses you. But when we get to the beach, I will start recording again so you guys can see. And I hope that my message, and if you guys picked up my last video, follow me on my blog to see what we were talking about in depth about being single and when you're faced with challenges beyond your control. God has a way of providing always, regardless of where it is or what you're doing and what it is. But I'm so excited too also about the launch coming up too eventually with my cooking channel. So stay tuned for that. I hope you guys stay tuned in. I will share some recipes with you guys for my sweet potato pie and my cornbread and my mac and cheese. It's not like any other mac and cheese or potato salad you've ever tasted. My family can testify, and so can my friends, as well as my ribs. But I love you guys to life. Have a great Saturday. Do you. Take that time to quiet your mind. Enjoy this world. And again, this is Carol tuning in from Philadelphia. I love you all. Mwah. Remember, live your life love. Take care.